Spofta. A violent crash in Washington County kills one local college student and injures three others, including the driver. Now this noon, we know charges have been filed against that driver. Police in California have charged 21-year-old Quentin Shaner of Elizabeth with homicide by vehicle in the death of 21-year-old CalU student Mason Reef. Now this is video from the crash along Route 88 back in November. You can see all the damage done to that vehicle. Shaner is also facing a number of other charges, including reckless driving and failure to drive at a safe speed.